And of course there was always the September carnivals. Nearly always rained on the carnival day though. And of course the pig roast, this particular year looks like they're doing two pigs at the same time. This year's Carnival Queen and her attendants leaving the rostrum after being crowned. And this year's particular celebrity was Don Harrell, I believe. It's another Carnival year. I believe it to be the year after the one that we've just seen. Yes, this one has got Mike Preston as the celebrity. There's the Carnival Queen with her attendants. Mike Preston getting out of his car and being mobbed by fans for his autograph. Winter scenes stick out in the memory. This is the town basin. The basin frozen over with ice hanging all down the lock gates. And of course the ice was thick enough for people to walk across, as you can see there. Joyce taking the dog for a walk in the snow, but the scenery with the snow and the frost hanging on the trees was something really nice to us townies. I hope you've enjoyed some of our memories. Joyce and myself had some many happy years down at Stourport, so we say goodbye for now.